is...
Well, fuck me, it's Paul.
Told you.
Kinsey, remind me to give you a raise.
Well, it's working. The simulation is shutting down.
Isn't that what we want?
Yes, except it's collapsing faster than anticipated, and if you don't get out soon, your mind will get trapped inside. So get moving!
Just make sure the others get out.
Already done. They were both close to exit.
Cool, I'm at the... Ah, shit!
It closed on me. You'll have to try another one.
Did it work?
We bought ourselves a window, but you gotta move fast.
What's the plan?
We're gonna kill a lot of aliens.
I like it.
To get to Zinyak's throne room, you'll need a spacesuit and some weapons for destroying the ship's outer defenses. The schematics show an armory not too far in. I'd have to there and see what you can find.
All right, people, let's go. Done and done. Hell? Are you shooting at us, Kinsey?
No, why?
With all these explosions, either it's under attack or it's coming apart.
There's a lot of power being rerouted to fixing what we did to the simulation. Guessing it's causing surges throughout the ship.
So this ship isn't gonna blow up then?
Well, I can't guarantee that, but most likely you're fine.
It's very reassuring. So what are we hoping to find here?
Just look for something that'll help us.
Or that'll help blow shit up.
Shit, find that, take it.
Hey, sounds good to me.
But do we know what that's gonna be?
I wouldn't mind a robot.
Help you in space. What you need is...
Power armor, yes, I know.
Actually, I was going to say a spacesuit and a really big gun. You should be coming up on the armory now.
All right, I see the door. The door's locked, Kinsey.
Damn it. The door override is on a closed system. You're on your own for this one.
Shit, let me try.
Do it. We got your back.
Over on the right!
Huh?
What's going to happen when we find Zinyak?
We kill him.
I hoped you'd have more of a plan than that.
Killing is its own plan.
If I prop... Unless you mean this thing is pissing me off, then yeah, lots. I'm shooting it.
Well, that's one way to do it.
Once I load up, you two get back to the ship.
Don't worry about us. Just get going.
Holy shit.
It's a robot, isn't it?
It's power on.
No way.
Oh, hell yeah. This is what I'm talking about.
Death base.
Finish this.
Okay, now all you need to do is make it through the ship's infrastructure, take out all its defenses, and then clear a path for us to get to Zinyak.
No problem. You got the crew?
Yep, everyone's on board. We'll be right behind you as you clear a path. You know the street. You're coming up on the defense grid. Touch those beams and you'll be fried.
What the fuck? Death lasers?
We're almost to you.
No, hold off. The way through is closing.
Damn, they activated the blast shield. You'll have to land and find a way to override it.
With what?
You have power armor, so it's gotta have some weapons and powers built in. Use them.
They I spent so much time training with superpowers in the simulation.
I don't see a control panel.
Try to find the power conduits and use your suit to overload them.
You got promotion. You know that when things get too tough, you got the touch.
I win everywhere.
This is certainly getting a reaction.
And you never give in when your back's to the wall. Gonna fight to the end and you take it.
All right, I think that did it.
Yep, you should be clear to get to the throne room now. We'll keep following and meet you there.
You got the power.
Aw, Zinyak. Looks like somebody fucked up your ship.
When hell's breaking loose, you'll be riding the eye of the storm. You got the heart.
You can come for me. But you don't stand a chance.
One shall stand, one shall fall.
Why throw away your life so recklessly, Saint?
That's a question you should ask yourself, Zinyak. Can you get me into Zinyak's throne room, Kinsey?
Honestly, I can't find a way to open it up.
No problem, I got this.
You're fine.
You're bad.
Hey, Zinyak! I'm coming for you.
Dun, 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 dun. Dun, dun.
Chunk!
Uh-oh. Iron Man on him.
Quite the entrance.
I figured you had a flair for the dramatic.
Oh, you know me so well.
I'm really gonna miss these bonding sessions when I kill you.
Look at you. Mercutio to my Tybalt.
Don't be too excited. Tybalt dies in the end.
I'm surprised you knew that.
I didn't. Kinsey told me over the radio.
Well, at least you're honest.
Always. That way you know I'm not lying when I say I'm gonna rip your goddamn head off.
You're adorable. Xin-Jai?
Yes, Your Excellency.
Is the Empire watching?
Of course, Your Excellency.
Humanity is dead, my friend. The time has come for you to follow suit.
You finally ready to end this? Let's go.
Once I kill you, my whole empire will see the futility of humanity. Last stand. Here and now, I shall show the Xin Empire once more why they serve me.
They never had a choice who to serve. Not till now.
Oh, please. I have conquered countless worlds. Only your pride makes you think the Saints could defeat me.
Zinyak, this isn't pride. This is wrath.
There is no universe in existence where you can defeat me. Killing you will be my greatest triumph!
Nah, it wasn't for you.
They call it doom, bro.
By all means, continue this futile attempt! Do not think you are gaining any ground here, Saint. seems you will die alone in the cold emptiness of space.
Come on, Zinja. Can't you do better than that?
You think you're winning, don't you? How amusing.
Seriously? You gonna pull that shit right now?
I do hope you like my latest creations. They're very friendly.
One bullshit trick after another.
Readings on those CIDs are showing high amounts of explosives inside. I would not let them get close.
And good to know, but my main problem is that shield.
Those CIDs seem to be able to pass through unhindered. Perhaps throwing them back would work.
I'll give it a shot, but I'm still gonna need that shield gone.
Very well. I will attempt to find the power sources generating the shield.
Keep me updated.
Clever, but ultimately futile.
Your tricks won't save you.
We'll see about that.
You ain't this good. Problems?
No, my dear Saint. I am not the one with the problem. You forget. I have an army at my command.
So I'm too much to handle by yourself?
And deny my people the enjoyment of aiding their beloved leader? I think not.
Then your people need a new leader. For you, Zinja.
Don't expect it to be that easy for you.
Well, fuck. Hey, Saints, I need backup. Kinsey, Johnny, Keith, anyone?
To paraphrase the writer William Shakespeare, all that lives must die, even a saint.
I'm getting a little panicked here.
Sorry, we're late.
Time to get this shit started.
We're here, boss.
Don't worry, we got your back.
What is this intrusion?
That's what I'm talking about.
Get the fuck away from the boss, assholes.
Draw their fire.
No problem.
Now for this fucking shield.
Attention,
can.
Coming for you.
This changes nothing.
Wrong. I'm about to change everything. These are your last moments, Zinyak.
The legacy of the Zin Empire will continue to live on.
Suplex?
People will avenge my death.
Just die so I can bring some fucking democracy.
Fatality.
How you think?
Falling's victory. Saints win.
I got a manservant or what?
Excellency, I'm Xinjai, your personal steward.
All right, ZJ, I need you to level with me. How technologically advanced are the Zin?
In our experience, we are the most advanced culture in the known universe.
Zinyak told a friend of mine that he could restore Earth. Was he lying?
A half-truth, your Excellency. Earth has been atomized. There is no undoing that. However, time travel would allow you to see Earth again before its destruction.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Time travel?
Zinyak was fascinated with Earth culture. He made it a point to go back and build a menagerie of his favorite humans.
Don't tease me, Your Excellency.
Let's go on a field trip.
This is how we do it.
This is how we do it. Fucking Dad look like a damn clown. Boy, he got so much makeup. This is how we do it. Is my video gonna get copyrighted or we gonna go silent?
This is how we do it. It's Friday night and I feel alright.
Hey.
The party's here on the west side. So I reach for my 40 and I turn it up. I'll designate a driver, take the keys to my truck. Hit the shop cause I'm faded. The honeys in the streets say money, yeah, we made it. It feels so good in my hood tonight. The summertime skirts and the guys that can eye on the gangbangers forgot about the drive-by. You gotta get your groove on before you go get paid. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up and let me hear the party say. I'm kind of buzzed and it's all because
this is how we do it.
Ooh, South Central does it like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor.
This is how we do it.
Let's flip the track in the old school.
This is how we do it.
I'm kind of buzzed and it's all
Oh, yeah, I remember this thing.
The Lord's been good to me ever since I was a lowercase g, but now I'm a big G. The girls see I got the money, $100 bills, y'all. If you were from where I'm from, then you would know that I gotta get mine in a big black truck. You can get yours in a six-fold. Whatever it is, the party's underway. So tip up your cup and throw your hand up and let me hear the party say, I'm kind of fast and it's all because. Like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor.
This is how we do it.
And I'll never go back on an old school track now.
This is how
hey girl, most weirdest girls is the most freakiest one out of them. Alright, Catwoman. Oh, Kung Lao.
Cause then we're making a dime.
Look at someone since I did that move when I was little. And I was a pain in the ass trying to do that back then.
Zinyak was a long-time collector.
And that, my friends, is how I first met the Saints.
Who's this? Do I know the game? Or do I gotta play 1 and 2 to actually know that person? Or what? I came and saw him Carker. Oh, there you go. I still got a bunch of quests to do, but I'm too lazy to do that. That's pretty much it. I hope y'all had a nice time watching this, and that's for me. I had a good time playing this game. Yeah, I had fun. Some of the missions was a bunch of assholes, and the game keep freezing on me, but it worked in the process. Boom, bada, bang. I'm out of 5 downs. And down another one. I like that. Hopefully the damn game didn't kick me there and make it go mute. But it does have to happen. I'll see y'all later.